Hey guys, this is Alex from Carlisleairsoft, and today I'm going to show you not an airsoft gun review, but a way how you can fix your broken MP5 mag. Now, if you break your magazine in half, this review will not help you. However, if your mag does jam, this will show you how to take it apart. What you're going to need is, you don't need BBs, but I will show you why I have these in a second. A pair of pliers would indeed help. So, got our pliers, and another thing you're going to need is not a knife, or a knife, or maybe an Allen wrench, maybe might work for this. Now what you're going to want to do is look for the small, tiny pin, mine's a little pushed out, but the small little tiny pin that's located a little bit underneath your feed. Once you find that pin, good for you. BBs, you're gonna want to do this now. Empty whatever the hell you have in it. Now, unlike my review compared to yours, your gun may, or your magazine may already be jammed. My magazine isn't, so. But I will still show you what to do if it is jammed. Okay, once that this little pin is out, voila. Should come straight out, just like that. And the only thing you should have left is your aluminum case. Aluminum, not metal. You have this big contraption, and it will not whine, but yeah, and usually what's wrong is BBs tend to get stuck at the bottom of this, right down in there, and what you're going to want to do is just get your pair of pliers, reach down in there and grab the BB out that would be in there, and as soon as that does that, this mechanism will release and a loud noise will scare you the first time you do. I guarantee you. Other than that, do not lose this piece or your magazine will not wind. Do not pull this out. Do not pull this out. I wouldn't touch anything if anything is chipped in here. If these gears are chipped, then either you can buy a new gear for it or just throw your magazine out because that's how it winds. Or you could just go to mid caps, which are a lot easier. Now putting this back in shouldn't be too hard since it should be empty. You just slide it right back in. Right in like that. Take your pin. Voila. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe, and goodbye.